All right, hello everybody, it's Minnesota Matt here. We are playing Doom Eternal for the first time. My son has really wanted me to play this game, my older one that's in high school, and well, you know what, here we go. Make sure you hit that thumbs up. Helps an old man out. Thank you very much, guys.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you.
Let's go.
Rip and tear until it is done.
I love these games. Growing up, a long time ago. It's been a long time. Like hell taking over Earth for this one, huh?
We must pray now. Pray that he is watching.
Please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
I've been looking forward to playing this for a very, very long time.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Especially with the new one coming out. I haven't played this one.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man.
Right?
Or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
A lot of rock music this whole thing. Tap, that makes sense. We have to do double jump. This weapon selection screen interact with some mod bed. Okay, so we can have sticky bombs or full auto. Go sticky bombs, that sounds fun. Thank you, little robot. Weapon mods to activate weapon mod, press or hold. Okay. See. Alright, I think we're full health. Let's go. Let's try it out.
That's cool, you can jump down. What's this? We'll read that later. We'll read that later for a peer of lore.
By 36.8%. There are two hell priests remaining.
Let's get the hell priest, man. I got sticky bombs. I already have sticky bombs. Can we do it again? Upgrade quicker, rack, bigger. Oh, I have to get them both? Okay, I guess we have to get them both. Good. love jumping up. Squish! Made it through. Boot stopper. Hi, bud, I see you. Buddy. What up?
brighter tomorrow. It's the UAC Hell Merger Initiative. Humanity can now reach its full potential.
Big bada boom. Oh no. Oh no. Oh yeah. I didn't realize I was supposed to hold on.
Forget about the future. To suffer is to be present.
Nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Amazing.
At this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
So you have to fight her here then. Oh. All right. There's the other two, huh?
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is.
That's why we took his head.
Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Almost looks robotic.
This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Okay, well, there's hell on earth. Thank you for joining. That's all I have time for. We'll be getting back into this hopefully sooner or later. Hopefully tonight. Appreciate you guys.